NWO DB Singh is the senior most member of Akash Ganga team and has more than 1500 jumps to his credit. He has also participated in many military exercises both in India and abroad. A big round of applause for the hand plane formation performed by Warrant Officer R.K. Mishra and Junior Warrant Officer Shravan Kumar. From your right, as you can see, the free fall para jumpers has linked up their parachutes and formed a tricolor stack formation. This is called canopy related work. The three men stack is being led by Master Warrant Officer D.V. Singh along with Warrant Officer Mahapatra and Warrant Officer Vishal Verma. Ladies and gentlemen, the three men stack formation coming in for landing. The other team members are Master Warrant Officer R.S. Yadav, Warrant Officer A.K. Tiwari, Warrant Officer R.K. Mishra, Junior Warrant Officer Mukesh Rao, Junior Warrant Officer S. Nagar, and Sergeant Anil. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, from your right, the Indian Air Force flag being carried by Squadron Leader Aftab Khan. Squadron Leader Aftab Khan with the Indian Air Force flag.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a lead-in to the Indian Air Force's 85th anniversary, various expeditions were conducted by the Directorate of Air Adventure. An expedition to Mount Dhomagiri, the 7th highest peak in the world, was flagged off on the 12th of April 2017. The three team members, Squadron Leader Kevin Nishanta, Corporal J.S. Rana, Corporal Ravinder, summited the peak and hoisted the Indian Air Force flag on the 20th of May 2017.
The all-women camel expedition, jointly executed with Border Security Force, was inaugurated on 15th August 2017 from Barmer, Rajasthan. The nine Indian Air Force women officers, team under the leadership of Squadron Leader Anushka Lomas, covered the areas of Gujarat, Rajasthan and Punjab during their expedition. The expedition achieved its intent of being the torchbearer of promoting governments Swachh Bharat and Beti Bachao Beti Padhao campaign in these states. The all-women camel expedition culminated on the 2nd of October at Attan Pride. Bharatiya Vayu Sena ke itihas mein 16 September 2017 ka din bahut hi durbhagyapurn raha jab Bharatiya Vayu Sena ne apna ekmatra marshal Arjun Singh ko kho diya. डिस्टिंग्विश्ड फ्लाइंग क्रॉस अर्जुन सिंह ने देश में विमानन परिदृश्य को इसके आरंभ काल से ही अपने पैरों पर खड़ा होना सिखाया. अराकन अभियान से डिस्टिंग्विश्ड फ्लाइंग क्रॉस से सम्मानित अर्जुन सिंह ने एक पथ प्रदर्शक की भूमिका निभाते हुए भारतीय वायुसेना को प्रगति के पथ पर अग्रसर किया और उनके पेशेवर नीतियों ने आधुनिक भारतीय वायुसेना तथा नीली वर्दी में समर्पित वायु योद्धाओं की नींव रखी. Ladies and gentlemen, the members of Akash Ganga have now formed up in front of you. Please give a huge round of applause to the Akash Ganga Parajumping Team of Indian Air Force. Devi aur Sajjanon, aapke samaksh hai Akash Ganga dal ke jabaz bhai yodha, jinka yuddh ghosh hai, Chhatri Mata ki jai.
To the back row at the far end of the parade ground. You can see the crest of the seven commands of the Indian Air Force. All crests are emblazoned by the Himalayan Eagle, signifying the ever alert and vigilant attitude of the Indian Air Force. In the center backdrop, we have the national flag emphasizing the invincible resolute of guarding our nation's skies. Adorning the center of the backdrop is an iconic figure, Marshal of the Indian Air Force, Arjun Singh, Distinguished Flying Cross. A legend who straddled the aviation scene of the country from its inception, earning his spurs in the Arakan campaign where he was awarded the Distinguished Flying Cross. A Padma Vibhushan. promotion recipient. He laid the foundation of professionalism, result of which is today's modern Air Force and the utmost delicate men and women in blue. Moving towards the top left corner of the back row is the Globe Master 3, a strategic airlift transport aircraft. Adjacent to it is the IL-78 flight refueling aircraft, with two mirages trailing behind depicting air-to-air refueling. Right below the refueler is the latest edition, the Made in India Light Combat Aircraft Tejas. On the left of Tejas is the MI-17 V-5 helicopter, capable of carrying out effective operations by night with NVGs. Adjacent to it, at the bottom left, is the air superiority multi-role fighter aircraft, the Sukhoi 30 MKI.
The left panel of the backdrop highlights the varied aircraft and maintenance activities of the Indian Air Force, accentuating their operational and humanitarian assistance roles. The snapshots of C-17 Globemaster and MI-17 V-5 helicopter are of various relief operations. Symbolizing the true air warrior spirit while operating in some of the